So this is what the idlis look like once it's done. It just slips out easy and it's just spongy, and that's it. Easy.